Hi, I'm Father Brian. Today we're going to talk about money. Oh man, that's a big topic, right? Well, people say, how much should I give to the church? Ultimately, it's between you and God, but it should be a prayerful decision. Bishop Brahm used to say, if you give your tithe or 10%, as the Bible recommends, or the tradition is in the Bible, you could give 5% to your parish and 5% to other charities. Some people can give more, some people can't give that much. You have to make a joyful decision in prayer. Now, what does the church do with the money? The priest doesn't just pocket it. No, it goes to pay for all of our expenses. The priest does have a salary and to provide for his housing and food. We have employees who work at the church in the office and the various directors of religious education. We have our electricity and all the other regular expenses, as well as supporting the diocese. So there's many things that we use this money for, as well as our own form of charity to those in need. So we thank you, the people here of St. Catherine Laboure, for your generous support of our parish, providing for our needs and helping us in our ministries. If you have any questions about our financial situation, you can always feel free to call me or stop by and give me a visit.